They say the book of Esther, they wanted to remove the book of Esther because there's no mention of God. No mention of God. The word God doesn't appear anywhere in the book of Esther. So they removed that book and kept it aside, not to include it in the Torah, or the Holy Scriptures. But then, everywhere they read about the book of Esther, there was God working behind the scenes. It may look like God is not there in your life. He is working behind the scenes, secretly, hiding behind and working everything in your favor. Tell your neighbor, in your favor, God is working. Amen.